Dag allemaal, ik kom jullie wat tips geven om een goede concentratie te behalen. And by the way, I'm not speaking Dutch. So I'm here in Israel and I'm going to talk to you today about breathing and how breathing is important to our life, important to our concentration, important to hold our health and how to live our life close to our breathing. Living life close to our breathing is actually living life closer to ourselves. Because if I'm going to a place, for example, and I'm not breathing, that means something is stuck inside of me, or that place is doing something to me, so it will change my breathing system. So it's very good to know, where am I breathing? Where is it? Where do I hold it? Do I hold it here? Because I want to say something and it doesn't come out. Do I hold it here because I love someone and I can express it? Do I hold it here because I have a lot of emotions and I can't talk about them? So where in my body my breathing is going, and how we can breathe in and out without delays, easily, and to help it make us calm ourselves. Breathing is very essential in Judaism practice. When we breathe, we touch this place in ourselves where we're close to God. When God created man, He created him physically, and then in order to give him life, He gave him a breath. He breathed into him. So now I'm going to give you tips about breathing and how our breathing is going to get slower, better, and help us closer to ourselves in order to concentrate better. This is also a tip for preparing for a prayer, because when we're going to a prayer, we want to know what we're going to, what we're talking about, what we're asking, what we're reading. We want all the words and all the spiritual adventure of praying is going to touch us, and we're going to touch others with that, or God. So first of all, we're going to inhale from our nose and exhale from our mouth. It goes like this. Now we're not going to stop and we're not going to delay our breath here, here, here. We're going to inhale and exhale, like a circle in our body. Now, when we inhale, we really want to inhale all the way through our lower abdomen, so under our belly button. So we will try to inhale, put air into our lungs, into our belly, inside all the way, and exhale, releasing air out. Let's try it together. Adam in, Adam out. Adam in, Adam out. If you have stuck emotions, I really want to give you a tip about that. You can do the Adam out with a voice, like that. Adam in, Adam out. Ah. Now, you have wat om te oefenen. Tot ziens.